Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain 6th question. See here, 6th question is given that plot the following ordered pairs on graph sheet. What do you observe? See here, given points 1, 0, 3, 0, -2, 0, -5, 0, -5, 0, -6, 0. See 1, 0. 3, 0, -2, 0. See here, the graph sheet I am plotting that first point is given 1, 0. X axis is 1, y axis is 0. If x axis is 1, y axis is 0 means we should plot this point here only at 1 and 3, 0. Here 3, 0. Okay, next to -2, 0. Next to -5, 0. Here -5, 0. And 0, 0. Here 0, 0. 5, 0. These points are given in the textbook. Okay, 5, 0. -6, 0. Here -6, 0. These are all the points lie on x-axis. All the points lie on x-axis. Okay, by simply we can say by seeing only all y coordinates are 0. See, so we can say simply by seeing that points only, we can say these all the points lie on x-axis. Now coming to the second points 0, 1. See here, I am plotting. Here I am locating the points 0, 1, and 0, 3, 0, -2, and 0, -5, 0, 0. Here only 0, +5. Here 0, -6 is given. 0, -6. See, these all the points lie on y-axis. All the points lie on y-axis. Okay, this is the second part. This is the first part. See, after plotting the graph for the given coordinates, we observed that this first part coordinates all are lie on x-axis, second bit points all are lie on y-axis. This is our observation. Okay, see, by seeing only we can say all x coordinates are 0, so it lies on y-axis. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you.